Hey guys, good morning. I was in the process of editing this video and I noticed that I didn't even like explain what Big Little Week necessarily was. So before I start this video and jump into it, I just wanted to give you a little rundown. It's kind of like a mentor or someone that you go to for any sorority issue or anything in life really. But basically they pair us as new members with a upperclassman, and that is called your big, and I would be considered a little. So here at Western Kentucky University, I'm an Alpha Z Delta. We only do 2 days of like gifts, and then on Sunday, which is actually today, we do a big little reveal. And this whole process has been over like the last month. We get together, we go get coffee or go out to eat or hang out with them. And then last week we got the chance to rank whoever that we wanted to be our bigs. And then they also ranked whoever they could see as their littles. So the whole point leading up to today is supposed to be like a big surprise, and that's why it's called a reveal. So today we will find out who our big is. So there's that, and now let's just go ahead and jump into the video. Avery and I are walking to our sorority house and picking up our first day of like our big little anonymous gift baskets. At the end of this week, we will do our big little reveal, and this is just a super fun part of it. So I thought that I would include you guys in this and just show you getting my basket and opening my basket and like everything that's in it. So let's get to it. We just made it back to our dorm, and I am just gonna give y'all a little rundown. Look how filled this thing is. I am so excited. So I'm just gonna set you guys up and run through kind of everything that's in there really quickly. At the beginning of the week, they had you fill out a Google Doc of all the things like your favorite candy, what you like to do for fun, what your shoe size is, like all these random questions, and that way your big could make your box specifically to you and your likings. The first item is this canvas. It has a pineapple and it says Alpha Z on it. I think it like hangs on either a door or like a doorknob, but it's an arrow and it is so cute. I put my faith down, so she also got me this one, and it says Jesus is my anchor, Hebrews 6:19. Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. There's also these like 4th of July scrunchies. Here is a mask from Old Navy. It's the blue navy print with flowers on it, because I put on there that I love floral items. Tell me why. Fanny packs. And fanny packs you might think are like super weird, but I've worn them a couple times like different events, and they are so like convenient. Like you don't have to carry anything, it's just on you, like you have everything you need in it. So I personally love fanny packs if you're okay with looking, you know, a little slightly awkward. She also got me these pins, and they're super cute. You can wear them on game day. I've actually taken a couple pins that I've gotten, and Avery and I have been putting them on our backpacks. So that's a cute little thing that you could keep in mind or try to do. I thought this was super neat. I got an ornament with our like hand signal thing on it, and it came in like this little Valentine's Day pouch. I also got some stickers. Can you tell me why I'm down? Yeah. No friends of mine. She also got me a Dr. Pepper and Sour Patch Kids, like literally the big bag, and I've already eaten them. She also wrote me a note. Sometimes the notes kind of like confuse you. Like Avery and I have sat down and like tried to think of who it could be, but I think that they write things down to trick you. So
I can't figure it out.
We can't, yeah, we're struggling. But my note says, I can't wait to meet you, little one. Since I know you, here are some fun facts about me. I have 3 dogs, I'm from Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm an only child. Love, you're big. But of the girls that I wrote down, this is not true. Avery wants to show you something that her big got her.
Mine gave me a pillowcase.
Look how cute this is.
Is this a monkey?
Yes, it's a monkey.
Or is it a bear? It's definitely a bear.
I thought it was a monkey. No. It's a bear because the mascot's Betsy Bear.
Oh, duh.
I'm dumb.
I thought it was a monkey the whole time, too.
This is, like, literally my favorite part of the basket, and they always tell you, like, kind of refrain from buying a whole lot of clothes when you first, like, go into a sorority because of this. First, we have this AZD Epsilon Kappa, which is our chapter name. 50th anniversary of 2017. This is the front, super cute. And this is the back. That is a photo of our house. Isn't that so cute? No friends of mine around, yeah. The back of this is American, man. Like, is this not so cute? My dad would love this. I'm gonna wear this on like 4th of July and every other day too. I also got these and I'm gonna have to put them in a Ziploc baggie because when I say sparkles everywhere, I mean like sparkles everywhere right now. Like, can y'all see that? I'm super pumped to see what I get tomorrow. It's literally like having a birthday in the randomest month of the year, and I just love it. So stay tuned for tomorrow. Today is day 2 of Big Little Baskets. I am going to go through this bucket that my big filled and piled with stuff. I'm being so spoiled. So whoever you are, thank you so much. Okay. Let's start with her note. And then this says TFJ, which is like an acronym for something, but we don't actually know what it is yet until we get initiated. And even then we can't tell people who are not part of our sorority. So this is a secret that we will find out next month. So she got me this little note. Fun facts about me. I'm an animal lover. I have brown eyes and I played soccer. Hello, little bit. Happy day 2 of gifts. Inside, you will find your outfit for Sunday all wrapped up. Please wear the PJs, socks, and slippers so we can find each other. XOXO, you're big. We have another picture frame, similar to one yesterday. She gave me letters? Where's the A? The A kept, like, I hope I didn't lose it. We'll get back to that, but I have an AXiD for like AZD. Here's another wood palette. This one's so cute. Here is this wooden palette. You can put a picture on it up here. Try myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running from the truth. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Look, she took a photo of my basket and hung it like in the middle.
Aww.
Like a little Polaroid.
Okay, so the A is definitely in the picture, so it means either you lost it.
I had the A. We had the. Remember? Oh, it's right here.
Okay.
Here's the A.
Oh, this is so cute. It's a clear bag. I didn't even have to buy the one at Walmart. And she filled it with stuff. So here's some more floral masks. Cute. Yeah, they are. Oh, was that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you. Now when I travel. Oh, this is cute too. It's like a little magnetic board thing. It's cute. It's like, what is it? But I like it. Oh my goodness. I got a little plush monkey. What are these things called? A
sock monkey.
A sock monkey. I guess I'll go ahead and open these. Why not? It literally feels like your birthday or Christmas. It's just so fun. Oh, these are cute. Like, I feel like I would wear these, like, way after. Maybe I'm a sock monkey.
Oh, I might not socks and slippers, too.
Oh, okay. Well, I got some socks and then these gray slippers. And this is my outfit that I have to wear on Sunday for the reveal. So today, it was so funny. I was telling...
Look, my cheek print.
I was telling Rebecca... That this is cute.
That's cute. That looks like a top.
Yes, I know. Then I have another Dr. Pepper and some sweet tea. This is so cute. It's like the football field. Like somebody literally painted the football field. Isn't that so cute?
I'll probably hang that over there. Why were you freaking out, Avery? Because of how many t-shirts are in here?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Here's AXiD new member retreat. In high tide or low tide, I'll be by your side. This says true blue on it, so our colors are double blue and gold. So that's why that one says that. Colder when the sun comes out. Might just waste away, don't know what life about. Another day go by, don't know what got me down. So this is SIGAP, which is a fraternity. It's their tailgating boil from 2018, so there's the back of it. I just love this like mauve color. This one just says AXiD, and then on the back they went to Kentucky Down Under in 2017, it looks like. But I really like the color of this one too, and on the front it just says AXiD. Oh, this one's so cute. I love like the, like, what's it called? I don't even know. I love this, like the colors of it. But this is another Autism Speak shirt. That is it for this opening video. I'll either see you guys tomorrow or I'll see you guys on Sunday. It is finally Sunday. It is big little reveal day. I just had a sorority sister come over and do my hair. The theme is pajamas, so I wanted a like sleepover PJ themed just like braid going on. But these are the pajamas that I'm wearing. They're kind of big because my waist is about yay big. So I got some safety pins from down the hall, and I'm gonna just try to snap those on and see if they make the shorts any tighter. Right now I'm still in a t-shirt and some leggings, and even though I still have 2 hours, I am going to go ahead and change and then I guess just start editing this video while I wait. Avery is actually going like in an hour. They separated us into two different groups for COVID and social distancing. So she is getting ready now. This is her outfit.
Look how cute. It's Cheetah.
Yes.
I love Cheetah.
I have the outfit on, but literally look how big these pants are.
Guys, look at my slippers. They're the cutest things ever. They have grippies on the bottom.
This is what it looks like. I was able to get it right there. And then this is what it looks like on this side. I just made it to my car. And where we are going is actually like off campus, but it's also part of campus. So I am gonna head there, and that is where we are doing the reveal.